सो हाय फ्रेंड्स, गुड मॉर्निंग, सत श्रीकाल, नमस्कार, सलाम सारे नु, मेरा नाम है बिपिनपाल सिंह और स्वागत है आप सबका एक बार फिर से मेरे YouTube चैनल पे जिसका नाम है एंड फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेक यू ऑल अलोंग विद मी टू एक्सप्लोर अ 3 BHK फ्लोर इन साउथ सिटी 1 व्हिच इज अ गेटेड सोसाइटी एंड इज बीइंग गार्डेड बाय सिक्योरिटी गार्ड्स। एंड फ्रेंड्स, द प्रॉपर्टी व्हिच वी आर गोइंग टू एक्सप्लोर टुडे इज वेरी नियर टू हुड्डा सिटी मेट्रो स्टेशन एंड इज ऑल्सो सराउंडेड बाय ऑलमोस्ट ऑल बेसिक एमिनिटीज लाइक हॉस्पिटल, स्कूल्स एंड लोकल मार्केट। सो विदाउट वेस्टिंग एनी टाइम, लेट्स गो माई डियर फ्रेंड्स एंड चेक आउट दैट प्रॉपर्टी। सो लेट्स गो। So friends, as you can see in the screen, this is the K block and this is the main entrance to the K block. And as I've told you, this is a gated society guarded by these security guards. So let's enter this society and let me take you to the property now. Moving inside. Towards my left. On this street that property is situated, and let me park the car and start exploring the property for which we have came to this K block South City 1. So let's do it guys. So friends, this is the property in South City 1 K block which we came to explore, and in this property all the floors are available for sale. The prices of each and individual floor will be cleared by me at the end of the video, so stay tuned till the end of this video. And with this brief description about this property, let's go inside and check out each and every corner of this property. So friends, as you can see, this is the main entrance to the property, and as you can see, it is provided with these two wide doors at the entrance. And moving inside, let me take you to the stair floor and explore it first before exploring the first floor of the property. So this is the stair floor. So friends, this being the main entrance to the property, and this is the stair floor of the property. And over here, the builder has promised to give 2 car parking space to each flat owner. Moreover, on this stair floor, these individual electric motor connections are also provided for each and individual floor. And as I've told you, this is the stair floor. And now moving ahead on this stair floor, this is the staircase and this is the Schindler elevator provided over here by the builder. Now my dear friends, over here the lift is operational, but let's take the staircase to the first floor and let's explore the first floor of this property now. Now my dear friends, here we are at the first floor of the property, and towards my left these are the lift landing doors installed, and opposite to that this is the main entrance to the floor which we came to explore. So friends, this is the main entrance to the floor and is provided with this 8-foot tall wooden door. So with this my dear friends, let's step forward and move inside and start exploring the layout of the floor for which we have came to South City 1. So friends, this is the floor which we came to explore, and before starting the exploration of its each and individual corner, let me tell you that the type of flooring provided over here on this entire floor is of Italian marble, as you can see. So friends, besides this Italian marble flooring provided over here in this floor, builder has also told me to mention that he will be providing air conditioners, chimney, hob, microwave and geysers as a standard treatment. And also apart from all these things, these Havells fans are also provided by the builder as a standard treatment on these floors. So with this, let's start the exploration of each and individual corner of this room. So let's go and start exploring the drawing room of the floor. So friends, this is the drawing room of the floor, and as I've already discussed that the type of flooring provided over here is of Italian marble, and this is the design of wall ceiling provided over here in this room. Now over here, these Havells fans are provided along with roof lights as a standard fitment, and in this drawing room area towards my right, these are the 2 UPVC toughened glass doors provided over here, which are coupled with this wire mesh panel which is required to prevent mosquitoes from entering the house. And these 2 glass openings provided over here in this drawing room area certainly ensure natural light and natural air to come inside this drawing room area. Let me tell you that these 2 doors are leading to the front side balcony of the floor. So
without wasting any time, let's move ahead and open this door and let's explore the front side balcony of this floor. So friends, this is the front side balcony of the floor, and as you can see, it is pretty decent in size, and as you can see, it is provided with this SS304 railing, which is paired with this toughened glass protection. And this is the type of flooring provided over here in this front side balcony, and these are the roof lights provided over here in this front side balcony. And now, my dear friends, this front side balcony, besides being accessed from those two doors of the drawing room, can also be accessed from this door, which is leading us to one of the bedroom of the floor. So this being the front side balcony, my dear friends, and this is the outer view from the front side balcony. So this is the front side balcony, and now from this front side balcony, let's move back into this drawing room area and start exploring the other parts of this floor. And before starting exploration of other parts of this floor, let me tell you that the make of electrical switches provided over here in this entire floor is of Craftly. As you can see, I don't think so it is coming on the screen, but it is of Craftly electrical switches provided over here on this floor. So it means that the builder has not compromised on quality. He has provided quality in each and every product fitted on this floor. So with this, we have completed the drawing room of this floor, and now moving ahead, my dear friends, this being the main entrance to the floor, and this being the lobby, or you can say the family lounge of the floor. And this family lounge or the lobby is provided with this Italian marble flooring, which I have already mentioned, and this is the design of wall ceiling provided over here in this lobby cum family lounge area. Now stepping ahead in this lobby cum family lounge area of the floor, towards my left is the kitchen of this floor, and it is provided with this beautiful arch provided at the entrance. So let's quickly explore now the kitchen of this floor. So my dear friends, this is the modular design kitchen of this floor, as you can see. And as the builder has mentioned that over here, the chimney, hob and the microwave will be provided as a standard treatment by the builder only. So this being the kitchen, my dear friends, and it is provided over here with this Italian marble flooring, and this is the design of wall ceiling provided over here in this kitchen. And friends, over here in this kitchen area, this UPVC toughened glass opening is provided, which is paired with this wire mesh panel, certainly ensuring natural light as well as natural air to come inside this kitchen area. And this is the shade of granite slab provided over here in this kitchen. As you can see, it is really looking nice along with this shade of tiles provided on the wall. So friends, this being the kitchen of the floor, and now the only thing which is left to be explored in this kitchen is the wooden work provided over here. So let's quickly start exploring the wooden work provided over here in this kitchen from this corner, and let's start exploring the woodwork which is provided above the slab first. So starting from this corner, this is the dishwashing area. So above it, these stainless steel racks are provided to keep your washable utensils over here. Along with this instant geyser, record instant geyser, is also provided. And now moving ahead, some more cabinet space is provided over here. As you can see, plenty of space over here in this kitchen. Moving ahead, some more space is provided. Big cupboard spaces are provided, as you can see. So moving towards the opposite side, over here these spaces are provided, which is provided with the hydraulic hinges, as you can see. So closing this, also above this, some more space along with hydraulic hinges provided, as you can see. Again moving ahead, over here this space is also provided along with hydraulic hinge. So this is the woodwork which is provided over here in this kitchen above the slab. And now is the time to explore the wooden work which is provided below the slab. So now, starting from this corner, this being the dishwashing area, so beneath it, this is the bin section provided over here. And moving ahead, some more cupboard spaces provided over here, as you can see. Very nice, plenty of space provided over here in this kitchen. Moving ahead, proper utilization of corner space, as you can see. Some more space provided. Look at this, again proper utilization of corner space, plenty of space beneath it. And these are the pullouts or the drawers provided over here. So moving ahead, some more pullouts or the drawers provided over here. Here this section is provided to keep your cutlery, and similarly two more drawers beneath it. Moving ahead, some more drawers and with soft closing, and this is the space provided over here. So with this, my dear friends, we have completed the kitchen of this floor as well. And now moving out, the only thing which is left to be explored are the bedrooms. So starting the exploration of the bedrooms from the master bedroom. So this being the master bedroom, let me tell you, this being the kitchen, and this is the bedroom number one adjacent to the kitchen, and adjacent to the bedroom number one, this is the master bedroom. Let's start the exploration of the bedrooms from the master bedroom. So moving inside, this is the master bedroom of the floor. So friends, this is the master bedroom of the floor, and over here again the Italian marble flooring is provided, and this is the false ceiling design provided over here in this master bedroom. And similar to all of the rooms over here also, this Havells fan is provided as a standard treatment by the builder. And in this master bedroom towards my right, this UPVC toughened door is provided, toughened glass door is provided, which is paired with this wire mesh panel, ensuring natural light and natural air to come inside the room. And this door is leading us to the backside balcony, which we will explore later after exploring this master bedroom. So this being the master bedroom of the floor, and towards my right again, my dear friends, this is the wardrobe space provided over here in this master bedroom. So here these are the ceiling height wardrobes provided over here in this master bedroom, and now it's the time to quickly explore the wardrobe space provided over here in this master bedroom. So this is the wardrobe space provided over here in this master bedroom, and there is no doubt that the wardrobe space provided over here in this room is pretty decent, as you can see, and is provided with the four drawers, and towards the left this rack section is also provided. And opposite to these wardrobes provided over here in this master bedroom is this door provided, which is leading us to the attached washroom to this master bedroom. So let's quickly explore this also. So moving inside, this is the attached washroom to the master bedroom. As you can see, it is provided along with this separate wet area or check valve fittings, and is provided over here with a space where you can keep your toiletries. And here this record geyser is also provided as a standard fitment by the builder. So this is the attached washroom to the master bedroom. And now moving out of this will take us back to the master bedroom of the floor. And now exiting this master bedroom is the time to explore the second largest bedroom of this floor. So this being the one which is adjacent to the kitchen and adjacent to the master bedroom. So this being the second largest bedroom of the floor. So this being the entrance to the second largest bedroom of the floor, and let me tell you, over here this is the attached washroom provided over here with this second bedroom. And the type of flooring provided over here is of Italian marble, which I've already mentioned, and this is the design of false ceiling provided over here in this second bedroom. And over here in this second bedroom, let me tell you that these two window panels are provided over here along with this UPVC toughened glass door provided, which is coupled with the wire mesh panel, which is ensuring natural light and natural air to come inside this room. And this door is leading us to the backside balcony, which we will explore after exploring this room. So let me tell you, opposite to this UPVC toughened door are these wardrobe space provided over here in this second bedroom. So now let's quickly explore the wardrobe space provided over here in this room. So friends, this is the wardrobe space which is provided over here in this second bedroom of the floor. And towards my left, that being the entry door to this second bedroom of the floor, and opposite to this entrance is the attached washroom to this second bedroom of the floor. So let's quickly explore this also. So moving inside, this is the attached washroom to the second bedroom, which is provided with this separate wet area, record geyser, all Jaguar fittings as you can see. And over here this white mirror is provided with a basin beneath it along with Jaguar tap, and below it this cupboard space is provided where you can keep your toiletries. So this being the attached washroom to the second bedroom of the floor, and this is the type of flooring provided over here in this attached washroom to the second bedroom. And now moving outside will take us to this second bedroom of the floor. And now is the time to move out from this second bedroom and explore the backside balcony of the floor. So moving outside, let's open these panels, these doors, UPVC toughened glass doors, and let's step into this backside balcony. So friends, as you can see, this is the backside balcony of the floor, and this balcony, besides being accessed from this second bedroom of the floor towards my right, can also be accessed from the master bedroom, which we have explored prior to exploring this second bedroom. So this is the backside balcony, my dear friends, and this is the type of flooring provided over here in this backside balcony, and this is the outer view from this backside balcony. This being the main road leading to the market. So this is the backside balcony of the floor, my dear friends, and now let's step back from this backside balcony into this second bedroom of the floor. And now from this second bedroom of the floor, let's step into this lobby or family lounge area of the floor. And now, my dear friends, this being the main entrance, I have already told you, and this being the drawing room area, and towards my right, this is the last and the third bedroom of the floor which is left to be explored. So let's quickly explore this also. So my dear friends, this is the last and the third bedroom of the floor. As you can see, it is also provided with this Italian marble flooring, and this is the design of false ceiling provided over here in this third bedroom of the floor. And also in this third bedroom, as you can see, these two UPVC toughened glass panels are provided along with this UPVC toughened glass door, which is covered with this wire mesh panel, which is leading us to the front side balcony, ensuring natural light and natural air to come inside this room. So this being the third bedroom, and opposite to this UPVC toughened glass door provided over here, these are the wardrobes provided over here in this room. So these being the ceiling height wardrobes provided over here in this third bedroom, and now is the time to quickly explore the wardrobe space provided over here in this bedroom. So let's quickly open all these panels. So friends, this is the wardrobe space provided over here in this room. As you can see, it is also pretty decent, and adjacent to these wardrobes provided over here in this third bedroom, this is the washroom provided over here, attached washroom to this third bedroom. So let's quickly explore this also. So moving inside, this is the attached washroom to the third bedroom, which is provided with this separate wet area, all jack-off fittings, record geyser, wide mirror, wash basin, beneath which this space is provided to keep your toiletries. So this being the attached washroom to the third bedroom, as you can see, it is pretty decent in size, and this is the look and feel of this attached washroom to the third bedroom. So this is the type of flooring provided over here in this attached washroom to the third bedroom. And with this, now let's move out. And with this, my dear friends, I have completed and shared with you each individual corner of this floor. And now is the time to discuss the price of these floors. But before discussing the price of these floors, let me ask you that how you found the layout of this floor. And if you like the layout of this floor, please don't forget to comment in the comment box by saying, yes, I like the layout of this floor. And with this, my dear friends, now is the time to discuss the price of this floor. So the price of these floors are: the upper ground of the first floor of this property is available at a price of 2.35 crore, whereas the second and the third floor is available at a price of 2.25 crore, and the price of fourth floor is 2.50 crore, which is coming along with the roof price. And I'm sorry, I forgot to tell you that this is a corner property, and also I've told you that this is a gated society. So this is really a hot property in South 21. And if you want to become the owner of any of these floors in this property, you need to contact me, and the number of mine is flashing on the screen. And with this, my dear friends, I would like to request you that if you are finding the content shown on this channel valuable, please don't forget to hit the like, share and subscribe button. So with this, my dear friends, I have Vipin Pal Singh signing off for today with a promise to meet you again with altogether a new video and a new property option. So till then, take care of yourself, your family, and stay in good health. Goodbye, guys.